Hello there, Mrs. Smith. How are you doing today?
I'm all right, thank you, Nicole. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Is your daughter coming to visit you today?
She is, yes. I can't wait to see her.
I know, you've been in here a while now, haven't you?
Yeah.
So we'll try and sort that out as soon as possible. Just a few more things we need to do. Oh, excuse me one moment. I just need to go and get that and I'll come back to you as soon as possible.
All right then, dear. Thank you.
Surgical ward, Sister Nicole speaking.
Hello, it's biochemistry. I've got a few abnormal results for you. Are you ready?
Okay, what patient is it for?
It's Joanne Smith, RXK4382189.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, so her potassium is 6.7, her sodium is 129, her urea is 13.4, creatinine 179, EGFR 34. All right, is that okay?
Okay, thank you very much.
May I ask who I'm speaking to?
Sister Nicole.
All right, thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Hello, it's Oliver, the F1.
Hi there, I'm Sister Nicole on SAU at the moment. I've just been called from the lab about some abnormal blood results. It's for a Joanne Smith. The potassium is 6.7, sodium's 149, the urea's 13.4, the creatinine's 179 and the EGFR's 34. I was just wondering if you wanted me to do anything about it.
Yep, I'd like some observations, 12-lead ECG. Can you get the drug card ready for me? And I'd also like you to get venous access. So can you put either a pink or a larger cannula in? And whilst you're doing that, I'd like you to take a venous blood gas so that I can read the potassium and also a user knees.
Yeah, sure. How long are you going to be?
I'll be there in 5 minutes. I'm just on another ward at the moment.
Okay, thank you very much.
Bye.
Just going to pop this on your finger, Mrs. Smith.
Okay. Thanks.
Hello there, I'm Oliver, I'm the F1.
Hi there, so this is Mrs. Smith. She's 79 years old. She's been in hospital for about 3 weeks now. She had a community acquired pneumonia. Her obs are all normal. Her blood pressure's 130 over 90. Her heart rate's 98. Her sats are 98% on air. And her respiratory rate's 16. And she's apyrexic. We've done a routine baseline bloods, which is what the lab called back with. Mm-hmm. And this is her drug chart.
Fantastic. And do you have the ECG as well?
Yeah, sure. There you go.
And what did the potassium show on the venous blood gas?
Oh, it was 6.7.
Okay. So I'm just looking at the ECG. Hi there. My name's Oliver. I'm one of the junior doctors.
Hi, Oliver.
I've just been called about one of your blood tests, which is a little bit high.
Okay.
Have you been having any symptoms, any chest pain at all?
No chest pain.
No, or any palpitations or weakness at all?
No, not that I've realised, no.
Okay, so I'm going to just prescribe some medications to bring this blood level back down, and hopefully that'll stabilise things, and then we'll go back and then we'll reassess you. Is that okay?
Yeah, no problem. You guys know what you're doing.
Okay, I'm just going to go and fill in the drug chart and then I'll be back, okay?
Okay, yes, thanks, Doctor.
Isn't he a lovely man?
Oh, he really is.
Hi, Sister Nicole.
Hey.
Is it possible for you to do an ECG in 30 minutes?
Yeah.
And to record the potassium level at 2 hours and then again at 6 hours?
Okay.
And then also I need the glucose monitoring hourly for the next 6 hours.
Okay. Would it be possible for you to write that down as well?
Yeah, I've documented it in the notes.
Perfect.
Okay.
Yeah,
thank
that's
you.
Fine. Thank you.
Thank you.
Just got to keep monitoring you, Mrs. Smith.
Okay, no problem.
Got it.